With Hrithik Roshan starrer Kaabil coming up for a release on the 25th of January, it was but obvious that a special screening will be held at the PVR Juhu, and we saw producer Rakesh Roshan come to see the output of all the hard work put in by his son Hrithik and his co-star Yami Gautam.
It is Hrithik's best performance, not because he's my son, but as an actor, he has excelled himself to a different limit where other actors and actresses will be inspired to go on his path.
Oscar winner sound designer ResulPookutty was also present too for the screening, and he was also full of praises for the film.
I am the sound designer of the film, so if I say something, it is obviously for Kaabil. But I think it's an extremely, extremely enjoyable film, quite a stunningly moving, very thrilling film.
Hrithik looked awesome and cool with his co-star, and undoubtedly the hard work put in by the cast and crew of Kaabil will pay off well on its release and create a sensation. Even with a clash with another big banner film, Kaabil will never be a movie to be a miss for all movie buffs. So go ahead and do your online bookings for the 25th of January for the sensational Kaabil.